Have you thought about that in Harry Potter? When prisoners go to Azkaban for a life sentence, their wands get snapped or destroyed. But as Hermione identified Bellatrix's wand as the one that tortured Alice and Frank before, it is likely that Bellatrix used this wand before and after her imprisonment in Azkaban. But how did she get it back?